How to delete Gmail account. Navigate to Google search engine. Sign in into your Google account. Click on the account icon. And go to My Account. Navigate to Account Preferences. Scroll down. From the section Delete Your Account or Services, click on Delete Products. It's required to re-enter your Google account password for security reasons. To delete Gmail service, click on the Recycle Bin icon. It's required to enter an email address to be the alternative for signing into other Google services like Google Play, Docs, YouTube, Calendar. Notice this, it can't be a Gmail address. That's mean you can use Outlook email address or Yahoo email address, but not Gmail. Click on Send Verification Email. The message for deleting my Gmail account has been sent to my Yahoo email. Let's check it. So, by clicking on this link, I will proceed to the last step for deleting my Gmail account. Confirm it by checking the checkbox, Yes, I want to delete my Gmail permanently. And finally, click on Delete Gmail. I've successfully deleted Gmail from my Google account. And now, I'll use my Yahoo email address for signing into other Google services. What happens if I send an email to my old deleted Gmail address? Let's find out. As you can see, the message failed to reach my Gmail address. And that's because the email account you try to reach does not exist. Notice this. You can't sign in into your Google account using your deleted Gmail address, but formally, the Yahoo email address is the primary address for all Google services, unless you restore your Gmail address again. It's just like placeholder. It's quite simple to restore your deleted Gmail account. To restore your Gmail, click on Gmail link. My old Gmail address can't be changed. And the current primary email address, I mean the Yahoo email address, for logging into Google services will become an alternate email address on this account. But I'll still be able to sign in with it. Click on Submit. Enter your phone number for verifying your account. Select how you would like to receive your code. I'll select by calling. Enter verification code. And click on Continue. Now let's send test message from my Yahoo mail to the restored Gmail account. Good. Since I've received the email from my Yahoo account, that's mean my Gmail is restored successfully. and all other Google services will go back linking into my restore Gmail address, like YouTube will go back linking into my restore Gmail. Google Plus account will send notifications on my restored Gmail account. That's all. Thanks for watching.